The connected ball, as FIFA calls it, helps the offside checking process because there are sensors inside the ball that will send upwards of 500 signals every second. Because we're collecting so many data points from tracking players and from the connected ball, the offside line can now be drawn automatically.